This is how I fry an egg. This is basically the number one question I get asked in my DMs. Well, besides people asking how tall I am, how do I fry my eggs? So I grab an egg in my nonstick frying pan that I got from an Asian grocery store. It can't stand on its own, so I have to hold it until I put in the egg, or most of the time I just have my cat hold on to it. I turn the heat to medium heat, but more towards the medium high heat, if there's such a term for that. Once it gets hot, I add an oil and then the egg, and this is where I pray for the egg gods to come into play. Please don't let me break the yolk. And the pressure was on this time because I had people watching me. Thankfully, the egg gods were looking over me. Once the bottom seems fried, I turn the heat to low and cover it. Then once the whites have pretty much cooked, I take it off the heat and monitor it to make sure it doesn't overcook. Is this the right way to make fried eggs? I have no idea, but this is how I do it. And